Is Lubuntu the same as Ubuntu?
If it was the same thing, it would have the same name with a different version number. If not a totally different name, like how Mandrake morphed into Mageia.
Mageia has a different name because the development team split off from the parent company. What happened with Lubuntu?
Lubuntu is the combination of the words Linux and Ubuntu. Ubuntu is an African word for everybody, and it is a Linux version intended for everyone.
There are jokes that Ubuntu is an African word for can't install Debian.
Debian is hard to install, asking questions at installation that many new users can't answer, but Ubuntu users can.
What's the difference between Ubuntu and Lubuntu, aside from the L?
Lubuntu is supposed to be a more Linux-like Ubuntu version.
They're both Linux versions.
And they have the same core system and even the same repositories.
So what's the difference?
Lubuntu uses LXDE, instead of the Unity desktop environment Ubuntu uses.
Unity was so lousy that a lot of people fled to Mind.
Or they install other desktop UI, which Ubuntu doesn't support.
So is the entire difference the desktop environment?
No. Lubuntu also has a different set of default applications.
And a different project homepage, I'm sure.
They do use the same forum area and share a lot of wiki pages. The difference in applications they use, though, is to lighten the desktop.
So they use the light footprint idea at all levels, by using apps that take up less memory and use less RAM.
But if you like Ubuntu default software, you can use Lubuntu and then swap out the apps.
I just like the Ubuntu for everybody philosophy without the ugly Unity desktop.
In some ways, Lubuntu is the Ubuntu people wish Ubuntu made.